Authorities are investigating a vehicle versus bicycle crash that happened early this morning on Highway 17 in Awendaw. The crash was near Seawee Road in front of the Tractor Supply Company and Dollar General. Awendaw McClellanville Fire District say the Charleston County Sheriff's Office and Charleston County Coroner's Office were on scene. We'll bring you the latest updates over on our website, countonto.com.